check it out. So they'd be like, what the fuck you be doing at fucking 12 o'clock at night? Just like, what? Kicking it at the park, you know? Drinking some cerveza. Look at my, my beautiful artwork right here. See that shit? Tell me that analogy. Yeah, that's what it is, bro. It is what it is. See? Check this out. Oh, look at the plane. I don't know if you can see this big ass tree right here. Hopefully you can. They got a lot of big ass trees over here. Over up and around here. It's that Oregon. Wow. It's that PDX, what? Wow. Security's drove by here like fucking six times. Try to act like he wants to come down here and say something. Come down here and say something. All you gotta do is say something. No, they're not allowed to, they're not allowed to talk. They just drive around here and fucking lurk on people. Fucking douchebags. They're not even real security, bro. Like, I know one of them, like, he actually lives here. Fucking talking about, like, hey, man, don't see it, pork drink a bird. Dude, shut the fuck up. Don't look at me at the park drinking beer then, you stupid fuck. I'm at the park drinking beer whenever the fuck I want to. Broad daylight, nighttime, wherever, dude. Where these motherfuckers up here, like, they just turn on their lights. Yeah, like I said, I'm right here at the exercising room. They're up over here. Yeah.
Don't be by the fucking park, bro.
Nobody gives two fucks, bro. There was some guy talking to himself for like 2.5 hours. You fucking retard. I'm shooting a video, you fuck. It's like, what, 2 minutes? 2 minutes and something? Yeah, shut the fuck up. These motherfuckers are stupid up around here. He's smoking pot, drinking beer. It's like, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Yeah, I'm smoking weed. Oh, yeah, but, think they're done, though. I was drinking some cerveza. I'm trying to build this beautiful fucking creation right here.
Load up.
You got liquors, yo. It's pretty mean. I'm gonna go take a quick piss. And I noticed like people are like, there's a couple different people around over here. Probably gonna go tell me or some shit.
Whoa.
So I'm probably gonna end up getting kicked out of the car again. Just went and yelled at this motherfucker. First of all, he's speeding to the park. He's thinking of all, he's like, oh, fucking, like, looking at me, stupid. Like, bro, like, what the fuck? Like, you think you know me from somewhere? Because you don't, bitch. Nobody knows me. Shut the fuck up. Fucking retard, you guys, motherfucker. It's all matter of fact that they could do. It's like, oh, really? Yeah. And check this out, bro. Hold on a minute, real quick. I can't carry a knife no more. Got so many bullshits, yeah? Like, bro, what the fuck you talking about, motherfucker? The screwdriver knows your fucking name. Shut the fuck up. Okay, there's somebody walking around right here. Smell that gaylord asses. Somebody else. Oh, yeah, that's it, man. Like, bro, your perfume's gonna make me sneeze. Fucking pussy ass motherfuckers. Oh, Lord. Alright, yo. I better get the fuck up out of here before I get in trouble. Fuck all you haters.